What's up, everybody? It's Miss Quitta, and I am playing Far Cry 6. I know I said multiple times I wasn't going to. Just
Good.
Forget all that. Oh.
Sorry,
I have no clue what that guy just said. But forget about that. Forget about the fact that I said I wasn't going to play it. I looked it up. I figured out I was wrong. I did not need to know anything about the games that came before Far Cry 6. And I was desperately looking for something to play. Everyone that I saw on the internet reviewing this said that it was such a great game. I did hear that it was pretty repetitive of a game, like it's really similar to its predecessors, but no, other than that, no one really had any complaints, and that wasn't even really a complaint. People were just acknowledging that it's similar to past games. But I didn't need to know anything about any of the other games, so I decided to get into this one. I know nothing about this, though. Everything I looked up,
press
I just saw that it's
to enable narration of on-screen text in menus.
What the? I don't know if you guys just heard that, but it sounded like a British robot talking to me. Something about menu narration? What? Oh, this is accessibility stuff. Okay, I don't need any of that. And I think the brightness is okay, but just to be safe, I'll put it up to 60. That's always a safe number. Breaking Bad bundles out now. Can I play the original game first before you guys try to sell me something else, please? Like, goodness. New game, please. Action mode. This is for the classic Far Cry experience recommended for most players. Enemies hit harder. You will need strategy and creativity to survive. I don't have creativity. This is the Far Cry experience for players who focus on story and exploration. Engaging for any skill level. Take less damage so you can enjoy the action with less risk of death. Hmm. The classic Far Cry experience. Can I change this? Oh, I can. Let's start with story mode. If it's too easy, I'll change it. No big deal. Yara is an island in the heart of the Caribbean. In 1967, a guerrilla revolution led to a crippling blockade. Frozen in time for 47 years, the island collapsed into poverty, until a new leader was elected with a cure to rebuild paradise. El Presidente of Yara, Anton Castillo. Ooh. His name is in red, that means he's evil.
My true Yarans,
oh my bad.
I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure, a road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists. The most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen. Grown within our precious tobacco. Modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro is the key to rebuild paradise. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarans from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarans will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son Diego
Jeez.
Will be drafted tomorrow.
Hey Danny.
And like a true Yaran, he
turn that shit off
with a smile on his face.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarans? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara.
I don't want to smoke,
you can't
though.
Run from this.
I have baby lungs.
You ditched us. Okay. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye.
I hope this whole game isn't in.
Fucking say something!
Excuse me! I didn't think you were wanting me to say anything. Oh. Huh? Select care. Oh, I can be a guy or a girl. Okay. Well, obviously. Wait, before I do this, though, I forgot what I was gonna say.
Hey, They got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck-up.
Just come with us, Lita.
Aye. You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami.
She looks like Steph from Life is Strange, True Colors.
Coño! Fucking blackouts.
Too big for a blackout.
You're fucking packing?
Oye, do you know what's going on?
Oh.
You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Oh. Golly.
What the fuck?
Man.
You will join us to rebuild paradise.
No! Yeah, that was stupid.
Get down.
Freaking gonna get us all killed. Oh, okay. Come on. Yeah, see? See?
Raftis must report for duty. You will join
Danny,
us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go. Now!
Get the roof up now!
The boat. You're coming.
You will join
promise
us
me, Lita.
See. Come on, Danny.
I hope this whole game is in first person. I don't like that.
Okay, Danny.
I thought some of it was gonna be in third person.
I promise.
What? What am I doing? Oh, okay. Okay. You're unarmed. Stay out of sight of any LFND soldiers. Okay. Okay, so I'm supposed to get to the yellow.
This is the FND!
Danny Roja! You are in Coño, get down!
Oh my god. Watch the detection meter and stay out of sight to avoid being spotted. See, I'm glad that I had the outlines. Oh, hold to go in stealth. The detection meter fills up as soldiers spot you. When full, the meter flashes and you've been detected. Use circle to crouch and hide behind cover. You will also move quietly. Okay.
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
Huh? They know my name? They said the next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. I am so sorry for my beeping in the background, by the way.
This way.
Oh my god.
Okay, okay.
Oh my god. Oh.
I'm not resisting. I'm not resisting.
Man.
What the fuck? Come on. I have a family.
Oh. That's rough. Jeez!
They're going to see us.
Can I sprint? Why can't I sprint? Oh my gosh, I'm so slow.
The soldiers, Lita.
The sewers? Oh. Should probably. Oh, finally! Ugh, this is so disorienting. Oh my- oh, not the rats! Grody. Oh, we're going this way? Okay. Oh, okay, this is actually- oh, I can't go that way. Alright. Oh my gosh. I'm terrible with my camera right now.
This is so fucked.
Oh! Okay, where's my friend? What's her face? Olani? Letty? I'm really terrible with names, by the way. But is she not supposed to be right behind me, or did she run ahead? Because she's supposed to be with me right now. I know we're not talking through a headset. Okay.
¿Qué coño? So much blood.
Gosh. F. Castillo.
Almost there.
The way out is up ahead.
Good. That boat's not going to wait for us.
Oh!
Shit. Dead end.
Okay, where is she? I'm so serious right now. Like, are they just not showing her right now?
Stay with me, Nita.
Stay with me? She ain't even... Oh, there she is. There she is. She's... Why is she staying that far behind me? And where do I go from here? Those stairs don't... I climb up here. Yep, there we go. Shit. Wow. Oh, no, no, no. We ain't staying nowhere. Come on, let's go. Oh. You're telling me no one can shoot us down from here? Like, what? We're not even that... Oh, please. Oh my freaking gosh, that was scary. Oh my god, can I climb through here? Oh.
Sorry.
I ain't a terrorista. Wait. Oh, so I wasn't supposed to come in here? Is that what I'm hearing? I'm sorry. Okay. Move! I can't get out! Oh, okay, here we go. Alright, ma'am, I don't really know where to go from here, though. Can't go that way. Okay, I think I do have to come through here. Sorry to scare you. Can I open this door? I cannot. Oh, my bad. There we go. Sometimes it just takes me a little bit, especially in first person.
Where are you?
I had no idea of this whole game. I heard online that it switches between third and first, but maybe they just mean for cutscenes?
Fucking castle. Hey, honey, over here.
I'm just equipped with the proper stuff to go on a zipline, apparently. I guess I'm always ready. Let me see. I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Because sometimes I... Oh, there you are. Goodness. Alright, I guess I go down here. Sometimes I have the tendency to miss things when I go through an area for the first time.
Or the police? They're just letting the military kill us?
I was about to say, they are the law. Like, these guys, there's no way police could stand up to these guys.
Run.
Oh my frick. Run. You're not running very fast. Go faster. I know you can run faster than this. Come on. Oh, finally, we made it to the thing, escape boat.
Please, we have to get on that boat.
Abuela,
Nanny?
What the hell am I gonna do with baseball cards?
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through.
Oh!
Marco, always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
He gave up his ticket. Where's family?
Bullshit. Alejo's an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them on.
Vamos.
Good man.
Get on the boxing gown!
So we gave them our passports? Or our... I guess those are our tickets? This doesn't seem like an official boat, though.
Don't worry about it, chamaco.
Like a, you know, something that needs actual tickets.
This isn't right, Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lira. We survived. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What's that?
No,
this is a
fishing
boat.
Oh. Mm-mm. This was a huge boat. Why would anyone think it's a fishing boat? There's no way. Looks like a cruise ship, kinda. Like the Titanic. Oh my god, we are going to die. No, not Nanny. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be speaking in that accent. Oh, it's the Presidente himself! Oh my god.
Before he was El Presidente, mi papa loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this. And we would catch the fish, and then release them.
Doesn't look like I care.
Say it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big, fat, juicy marlin. He was too proud to let that fish go.
Sick Tirano! You have poisoned
Yara! Oh, Nanny, no. No. I freaking knew it. You didn't have to do that. She's an old lady.
A very big fish today.
She was an old lady. What was she gonna do? Cane you to death?
Diego.
That was unnecessary.
Diego!
Oh my god. Who is Diego? Oh.
No way.
Oh, it's his son. That kind of looks like a girl.
Now it's time to bring you home.
I don't want this anymore, Papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make vivido.
Truth or lies?
Lies? I don't want to do that.
Truth.
They what? Could be good workers. They could help rebuild paradise. But if you wanted them to live, you would have never set foot on this fucking boat.
Mm.
13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish, we will catch and release.
Bye, Diego. It was nice to meet you.
What the hell just happened? It's fucked.
Vamos, vamos!
Oh no, she about to die too? Oh. Oh my god. Oh, yep, I knew it. Oh. And somehow we avoid the bullet bouncing around the room. And we live. Somehow. We're probably the only survivor because, you know, main character stuff. No big deal. Yep.
Lita!
How did we get here?
Fuck, Lita. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fake.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code like when we were kids.
Stop it. Lita. Just wait. I'll find help.
No! You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it?
You're gonna have to tell me who these people are, because... If you told me, I wasn't listening.
You're the lucky one.
Hmm. Yeah, you're right. I am the lucky one. The only one that survived out of all those passengers. Somehow it was just me. A machete! Far Cry 6. Core challenge completed. Yeah, I'm not doing all that. This whole game is in first person,
so
no?
Coño, I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here.
This is fate? Descanse en paz, Lita.
I don't like that. I don't like that it's all in first person. This will be my last time complaining about it, though, but I just... Is there, like, no way for me to switch? I'll have to look that up.
Shit.
Oh, sweet.
Pistol's empty.
Oh, not sweet. Okay.
Need to find that camp.
Do I have stamina? Photos.
How the fuck is this still working?
Oh, you gotta...
The
you
markings
be kidding
must
me.
Be the code Lita was talking about.
Uh-uh. An animal? Hmm. I don't know what that was. It sounded like a bird, but... Oh! Okay, cool. There's stuff for me to follow, just in case I'm too stupid. Which, I'm never too stupid, I just don't observe well enough. But it looks like they have got arrows
looks
for players
like
me.
Follow the blue to Libertad.
What's this? Ooh. Okay, so I am officially in the part of the game where I have to start paying more attention.
Shit, who's shooting?
That is my surroundings. Quiet. Yeah, I figured that red dot, or that red circle on the map would be dangerous. It's like enemy territory, I guess. Or where a bunch of guards are.
Gonyo, a patrol.
Sneak up on an unaware soldier and use R3 for a silent machete kill.
All rotten on the inside.
Okay, okay.
How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smelled it. That's why you died. Now,
you're telling me your boy up there didn't hear any of that? You must be deaf. Slowly eaten, bit by bit. Who's talking?
By the birds.
Oh, oh! Wait! Oh, I can drag the body? Why would I do that?
I'm not the only one looking for Clara.
Why am I dragging the body? Do I need to? She must be super strong to be able to pick these dudes up, though. Let me drop it. There we go. Okay. I'm assuming I needed to do that. I'm not sure why. But, do you have anything I can have? Nope. Okay. Let's see what this is. Spray cans? Machete. Golly! You ain't had to do them like that, though.
What's this? Would be useful.
Munitions pants. That took me way too long. There's something over here to read. I saw... It wants me to read something. Where is it? Oh, there we go. Okay, orders. A refugee ship sank off the coast last night. Locate the wreckage and search for survivors. If you find anyone alive, bring them straight to the plantation. We need more bodies to work the fields after the cholera outbreak. I don't think I said that right. Comandante Rosario. By the way, I apologize in advance for me struggling to read sometimes, but the screen I'm currently playing on is kind of small, so it's a little bit hard for me to read sometimes. But let's put on these munitions pants. Obviously, they're better, right? Sidearm pocket. Slightly improved sidearm ammo reserve. Okay. Alright. We're cooking with grease now. A little bit. We got us some bullets and some better pants, so... Let's keep on trucking and
get to Libertad.
See what this
is. Steal a boat. Sail the fuck out of Yara.
Yeah, it's never that easy. No.
I'm talking to myself.
What in the frick? What the frick? What the frick? What the frick? What the frick? That really scared me. Like, why did he choose violence with me? And how do I loot him? It says I got the wild hog meat already, but I didn't even have to loot him, so I guess that's a good aspect of the game. Guess I gotta watch out for animals. Can I loot you? Oh, I can? Hold on. Oh.
Been a while since I used one of these.
Okay. Hold square to latch onto the grappling hook points. Oh, okay. Oh, oops. Ascend. There we go.
Clara doesn't want visitors.
The reason I don't like first person that much, I know I just said I wasn't gonna complain about it anymore, is because it's literally like tunnel vision. You can only see what's right in front of you. With third person, you can easily look behind you without having to turn your whole body, so that's something I won't like. But again, that's my last comment about it.
Gonna show your face before you shoot me?
Oh.
I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Silencio.
Oh. So he was not a friend of Lita. Okay. Or was he?
You are the only survivor?
Clara Garcia.
Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor? Si.
Lucky.
need to know their risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Oh.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermana.
Lita said you'd help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Oh.
Come mierda.
Oh, ooh, ooh. Hey, that was pretty stupid, though. Look at all these people around. Could have shot you immediately.
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Dani. Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards.
I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg.
Mm. You don't believe me? I'll show you.
So this is gonna be my mini-map.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
Mm.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. He'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
Hmm. Okay, so the mission of this game is to make that plantation go up in smoke, I'm thinking. I hope that's not the only mission.
You know, I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent.
Oh. Okay.
Hello, my friend.
All right. Well, I heard there were side missions in this game, so it'll be interesting to see what the main mission is. It sounds like it's to make that plantation dead, but we'll see.
Danny.
Huh? Oh. I don't know if I want to talk to you yet. Hold on. Talking to you means we'll have to do a mission, right? Juan of a kind. Oh boy. He's unstable and alcoholic, and we can't do this without him. You'll find him in the fishing village. Bring Juan back to the cause, Danny. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything else to do. Alright, fine. I wanted to explore.
It's time to get to work.
There is stuff to loot. Hey, can you just, like, give me a second? Goodness. Let me just steal all your things real fast.
You ready?
I feel like he's gonna be a love interest. But I can't talk to him. Okay, fine. I'm ready.
I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Can build an ICBM from a goddamn ice cube tray. Pulled off ops for Espinosa, the KGB, then flipped to the CIA and Mossad for fun. Juan is my mentor. He's also unstable and an alcoholic. When shit went south, he was so embarrassed he walked straight out of my camp. Castillo soldados would love nothing more than to capture a double agent like Cortez. I need him back with Libertad, Danny. He's done with us, but you're a fresh face. Take this earpiece. Juan made them for comms. Then head to the village. If I were you, I would check the bar first.
I was about to say, I was like, why did you guys need me to go get him? But they did a good job explaining why he's not gonna talk to any of them, so that's fine.
Get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for your sake he's sober.
Can I talk to you now? You're just gonna stand here and smoke? You're useless. Your journal is now available. It allows you to track your next move. Hey, you guys, excuse you. You're lucky I don't hit you with my machete. Do y'all have any, like, food or something? I am about to go into the jungle. You have a phone?
Hola.
Hi.
Oh my god. You have a phone out here? That's crazy. Read this. What? Juan Stain's to fix list. Okay, I don't care about that. Sorry. I'm not one of those people that likes to stop and read every single thing unless I am so invested in the game. So, oh, new shirt. Okay, that's what's up. How do I, oh, there we go. Let's change this to a dis.
Hey. Hey.
Not even choosing to talk to these people. Some of these people are just talking to me. Can I jump down here? Okay, good, good. Don't break your ankles. We don't need that. Ooh, good, and there's no borders. I can just kind of, like, cut through here. Okay, I don't want to kill her, though. So let's kind of just... Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, okay. Look at me taking shortcuts. Huh? What was that?
How's the earpiece? Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. The spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Zipline.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble. Oh. Especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Si, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
Suerte means luck, doesn't it? Oh my gosh, my freaking dog. Holster your weapon to keep a low profile. Approaching soldiers too closely will still draw suspicion. I mean, I thought that was a given. Quickly unholster with R2. Hold L1 for the weapon wheel. Okay. Oh, it's just like GTA. Okay. Holster weapon. Alright, so I can bring it back out with R2 really quickly, so I'll just do that then. Girl, you need to get some better stamina because I'm not about to walk everywhere. They better have, like, go-karts or something at some point. Or, like, a golf cart. There are tracks in the sand, so I'm assuming there's a vehicle of some sort. I hope I can just, like, steal one or something. Okay, let me go around this red circle. Armonia, Quito. Okay. Is that like the city and state or what? New fast travel location available. Ooh, I can fast travel? Okay, I thought this was gonna be one of those, like, realistic types of games, so. Can I take that fish? Do I not have to eat? I guess I don't have to eat, but I harvested meat from that thing that hit me earlier, so. Oh my god! Oh my god, 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 okay. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Alright, I think we're good. Nice little bar, though. Imagine being here and drinking with this view. Well, I mean, not, you know, this random stuff in the water, but the sunset, though. Like, that'd be super cool. Okay, I can loot stuff? Oh, it didn't let me. Cutscene time.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. Or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya.
Juan Cortez.
Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
Hey, you gotta relax.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrillero's revolution never ends.
Guapo, doesn't that mean handsome?
Another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
But you just called him handsome.
Juan Cortez?
That hurt his feelings.
Away,
oh, what the frick? Oh, that's Guapo.
Clara sent me to find you.
See, I learned long ago never to doubt her.
It's a big old cigar.
Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Guapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, Guerrilla.
Am I your daughter?
You get a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
Mm-mm.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Uh-uh. Oh. Golly.
You fucking rat.
Huh? Pardon?
You were more dead anyway.
Oh. Oh my.
Say, Guapo is in love with you.
Ew.
I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
What the freak? Oh my. Use R2 to blind fire at soldiers while crouching behind cover. Am I supposed to be shooting these guys? It doesn't look like they see me. Okay, yep, I'm supposed to be shooting. Ooh. I like the controller gameplay. This is cool. They're just shooting at that freaking crocodile. You will not hurt Guapo as long as I'm here. I'm gonna call Pete on you. Oh, okay, chill out. Whoa. Let me reload. Where's my health? Can't see my health. I really hope you guys can't hear the controller. My mic is like kind of close to me. I feel like you guys can probably hear the controller. Okay. Oh, crap. No. No. Oh my god. Run. If I was playing this on the regular mode, I'd be so dead right now. So I'm just... Oh, why didn't I just reload? Why did it switch me guns? Combat ends. Okay. Nice.
Okay, we're good. Let's get the hell out of here before the whole fucking army shows up.
What, with your pet crocodile?
But I'm not that drunk.
Right behind you, old man.
Or in front of you. You're really not running fast at all.
Wapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Huh?
Only one way to find out.
Well, where is he?
Wapo!
Amigo! Oh, yay, so you can make
friends. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Please tell me there are more animals in this game. How is it that I'm walking and keeping up with you jogging?
What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history.
Okay.
Some men, they break eggs for breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
Oh, I can call him back or direct him? The croc? Interesting. Oh, a supply crate is up here.
See that smoke? That means the watchtower just got a supply drop.
Oh.
Not at least you're here to help. Oh, Apple.
I didn't mean to cut him off. Oh, I could go in loud with Guapo or stay silent and use my machete. Restricted areas are heavily guarded. Soldiers will shoot on sight even if something. Aim at an enemy and use this to control Amigo to attack. Command. I know this says command. Okay. Alright. I don't see any enemy outlines so far. Shoot him! Okay, I guess we're going in loud. You didn't really do a good job there, buddy. I'm not gonna lie. And I'm completely out of ammo. Okay. Oh my god! Pistol has pretty good range. Oh, did I just shoot Guapo? Okay, good. Alright, so the combat ended, so we are good. And you're telling me Juan didn't help me at all? Why does it take me so long to steal this crate? Been holding square for like 5 years now. Gosh.
What the hell are you going to do with this, Juan?
It's gunpowder. What do you mean? What are we gonna do with it? Oh, there's four different... Okay, hold on.
Guess this could be useful.
Where's... Oh.
More shit for Juan.
How do I get up there? Oh, it's a ladder. Can I destroy the radio that is broadcasting that right now?
This is more like it.
Ooh, an MS-16S. Oh, it's a rifle.
Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
I don't understand why me showing up was enough to get him to come back if he was, like, in a self-proclaimed exile. Why did me showing up convince him? Like,
okay, we got more than enough.
Doesn't make
Let's
sense.
Get the fuck out of here.
Alright. You ain't gotta tell
so
me
what's
twice.
With all this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny. Rule number 8. A guerrilla knows how to wait. Like a spider or a serial killer.
What about 1 through 7?
No! How did you get to this godforsaken hellhole?
I was on a refugee ship. We didn't get far.
Yeah. And I came here on a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuario. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
Orphanage in Esperanza. Then the military. I'm no guerrilla. Just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20. Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough with that shit.
Too late. The horse is out of the barn, and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Danny.
What?
There's no other option.
America is my option.
Of course. And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny.
You don't quit, do you?
Nope. Guapo hates quitters.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Yeah.
Guapo goes with those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Guapo with your life.
Yeah. Not sure I'm there yet.
You got time.
You said your chopper was shot down in the invasion. Can you fix it?
So I can fly you to the Yankees?
No, I...
It's grounded. But I'm working on it. Patience, Danny. Now it's time for Juan Cortez to show you how to make something out of nothing. Did I ever tell you rule number 9?
You just did.
Always use the right tool for the right job. Words to live by.
Okay.
I still don't understand how I'm keeping up with him while I'm walking, and he's doing a jog. Like, that bothers me. Why did I have to sheath my weapon? I don't trust these people yet.
How many others?
The legend returns.
The legend needs to piss, Heffa.
Who's okay.
She was a journalist who dared call Anton fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one, Danny.
Rule 11 for guerrilla. Resolver isn't making what you do with what you have, it's inflicting chaos with everything you got. Sorry, golly, I really need to get a bigger TV.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny.
Oh.
I was 6 when I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor. The blockade means I have to resolver every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. For a guerrilla, resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you've got.
I just read that. You didn't have to repeat
Keep
it.
Keep talking.
A guerrilla's best weapon is the workbench.
Oh.
Go ahead, Danny. Get cozy with it.
I mean, alright.
Let's take a crack at those weapons.
Oh.
No offense, but your battle rifle is a little basic.
Oh.
Let's fix that.
I mean, no offense taken, I just found it.
Rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job. In this case, it's gunpowder and scraps.
I gotta give him credit. He's actually keeping the rules straight. Like, when he says rule number 9 at some point and then he repeats it later, it's the same rule. So,
sometimes
I give him credit.
I lie awake at night asking myself, Juan, how can you kill people faster?
Same.
The answer is soft target rounds.
Ah. Okay.
Excellent, Danny.
Now you can pop enemy flesh like a ripe watermelon.
Ew.
Okay, let's look at your other rifle.
All right.
Let's say your target remembered to wear their helmet and vest today. You're gonna need some armor-piercing rounds. These rounds fly straight and true and go through Kevlar like shit through a goose.
Why do you have these analogies just ready to use?
Now you got your own supply of high-velocity war crimes.
Woo-woo!
Let's look at your attachments. Time to make your very first suppressor. This will turn a bang into a bang at the cost of some range.
I don't like that.
See how easy that was? Now you can silently headshot your enemies like a real asshole. The workbench is your friend, Danny. A friend with benefits.
Okay, you're dirty.
Hi, Rain.
Damn, making shit is addictive.
With that workbench, you can build a new Yara.
I can? Well then why not just do that and end the game right here? Alright. Wow. That, took a bit. Oh. Resolver and scavenging. Resolver weapons to improve and customize them at the workbench using materials. Steal materials from military supply drops. Hunt animals to trade meat for materials. Oh, so I don't need the meat myself? I mean, I guess that would be an extra aspect, having to feed yourself, so I guess I appreciate
you
that.
Ready? Today, teacher's sending you on a field trip.
I ain't in school. Oh, you're so cute Bolivia. With your sweater, hey. Though.
Got nothing to say to you.
Huh? You talking to me? Oh, you're so lucky I can't pull my weapon out right now. Don't give me that look. Yeah. Get on somewhere. You better watch out for my crocodile. I'll sick him on you right now. He's mine now. He's so cute with I can't crouch to get closer to him. He's actually kind of cute for a lizard.
What are you looking at?
I'm not looking at anything. I don't like these people. What's this? It's a rack of meat. I want to take it. Because you guys suck. They're just so mean. Every time I walk up to someone, they're like, don't look at me. Don't talk to me. Like, what did I ever do? What are you doing? Oh, that's his to fix list.
Want to steal something excessively dangerous?
I don't know. Do I? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where is he going? Why did he run like that? Where is he going? Wait! Oh my god! He's just gone! Why did he leave? There he goes! He just keeps going! What? Is he flying? What? Okay, come back! The frick? Okay, I guess he just wanted to go on a run. Alright,
Feel like taking Wapo for a walk?
Is that why he left? He just wanted to go for a walk? I think he's coming back. I don't understand. Okay, what? What do you want me to do?
Danny,
I was gonna end the video,
I've
but...
I've got big plans for you. But first, I need you to get a thing for me. Now, I hear you ask, Juan, what is this thing you need? All you need to know is don't try to eat it, talk to it, or put it in your pants. But Juan, I hear you ask, where is this thing you need? Head for the radio tower and follow the trail north. It'll take you to an abandoned camp on the east side of the island. I can mark it on your map. You'll meet my contact there. She'll hook you up. And Danny, you pull this off, I'm gonna give you something for pulling me from the bottle. A little gift an old friend gave me for saving his life. Not that you saved my life, just... I get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I was about to say, all this northeast, southwest, don't tell me none of that. Just as long as I have a waypoint, I'll be fine. What happens, I think I asked this earlier, but I want to see what happens if you decline, but maybe that just means that you don't do it right now, but I don't think you get out of it, clearly. Anyway, I was gonna end the video when I realized that my recording was coming up on an hour, but then I remembered, since I am editing with iMovie now, there's no limit to how long my projects can be, so I don't have to operate within the confinements of Share Factory anymore, so that's the best thing about iMovie, in my opinion. Or switching to iMovie, at least, so I'm gonna keep it going. Alright.
Easy as smoking a cigar on Sunday.
That is the Lord's day. Why are you smoking on the Lord? I'm just kidding. Okay. Alright, you ready, Guapo? You ready? I wish I could give him a treat or something. Oh my god. Look how far it is. Listen, ma'am, you have a phone, so you have to have a golf cart or something around here. Like, I'm completely distraught. Like, this is that's a long way to run. Ugh, man. Alright, is that where Guapo was trying to go earlier? Was he trying to- because he like, went through this weird path where it looked like he went up and then he went down and all around. An animal? Wait. It has a paw print. Does that mean I can befriend it? It's a horse! Thank God! Okay, Guapo, please don't scare him. Hey, hold on. Mount! But can I control him?
Shit, I haven't ridden a horse since basic training.
Wait, show controls. Okay, turn, accelerate, decelerate. I can gallop? No, why did it do that? I was pushing the button, it told me to gallop. Oh, you just tap it. Okay, whoa, slow down. Use sidearm, use throwable, switch throwable, follow road, open chat wheel. So chat? Oh! This is just like Red Dead Redemption, because I think you can do that in that game too. But I've only played it like one time. Dismount horse and... Okay. So if I just tap it... Oh my frick! Run! Oh. I thought that was a bad guy. Never mind. Oh, look at all these crops! I gotta stop to look at the world around me every now and then, because I don't stop to do that enough. Oh, that's an enemy.
Daddy! Some tyranny 101. Checkpoints lock down the movement of people across Yara, and will shred your tires with goddamn road spikes. Well, unless you got a horse.
Si, I've been through enough of them in Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, destroy the billboards, then watch Libertad rise from the ashes.
Watch out for the road spikes, driving fast through a checkpoint so you can get cars. Interesting. Take out all the soldiers and destroy FND billboard to capture the checkpoint. A guerrilla scout and vehicles will be available once the checkpoint is captured. Alright, cool. Oh, this is a checkpoint. Okay. Hey, little horsey, you stay right here by the sign, okay? Because I don't want you to get hurt. Please stay here. Please. Like, just eat an apple or something. Where's Guapo? Guapo! Oh, wait. No, I wasn't trying to... Alright, that's fine. You just stay right here, okay? I'll be right back. I wonder, when they say destroy the billboard, do I just have to, like, shoot it? Or does that come later? There's a red horse over here. Does that mean there's an enemy on top of it? I wonder? Yep, enemy. Alright, let's just...
Checkpoint.
Put that weapon away.
Oh my god! No! Hold on! What's going on? Oh, it's not an automatic. That's the problem. Okay. A grenade? Run. Oh my gosh. Where was the grenade? It said there was a grenade on my map. Okay, where's my friend? Guapo! Guapo! Oh my god! Guapo, please! Guapo, I'm begging you. Oh my gosh, die! Oh my frick, are they behind me? Oh my gosh, is that my horse? No! Oh my god, I'm trying to- Oh my frickin', this isn't going well. This isn't going well. Thank goodness I'm on the regular frickin'- Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, where's my R3? Yes! Yes! Oh my god! How did you survive? Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. Ooh, I got pesos. Yaden pesos. Okay. Is my gun smoking right now? I guess that makes sense. I guess guns smoke, but I've never... Okay, Guapo, yeah, I need you to help me out here. This is a vehicle I can take, I guess. It's showing the health of the vehicle. Okay, nice, Guapo. Good job, Guapo. I'm trying to reload. It's not letting me. Uh-oh! Yep, I had a feeling that would happen if I walked through that. Guapo, did you get hurt? I don't know why you're running away. Okay, so I destroy the billboard now, right? How do I destroy it? I don't think I can do it like that. Oh, there's a grenade. There's another grenade over there somewhere. Oh, alarm triggered? Maybe if I turn off the alarm? Oh. Do I shoot it? There we go. So what now? I don't know how to destroy the... Oh, do I shoot this, I wonder? Is this a gas? There we go. There we go. Nice. Bam! I know I'm gonna have vehicles now, but I still want my horse. Where's my horse? No, is he not there anymore? Was that the horse that I... hey, Juan, sir?
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 Didn't that feel good? You've earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
Hey, he's a real sweet horse. He's a... Oh. Do not kill civilians or the unarmed. Uh-oh. No, wait, come back. I killed your owner for you. Wait. Oh, okay, you're fine. Hey, come here, little guy. It's okay. It's okay. I'm sorry I killed your owner. I just really wanted a horse. My other one ran away. Actually, there was a horse right there that didn't own anybody. What are you back here for? I took over this place. Oh, good. There's a helper. I have a helper now. Oh! I'm so sorry. I am the worst. I am the worst. First, I kill someone on purpose. And then I almost kill one of my friends. Anyway, she said this place had a stash room, so let's get in there and see what we can find. Let me in- a freaking guapo! Goodness. I don't know what I just- oh, assault rifle ammo. Ooh, a sniper, which I am no good at using. Okay, more pesos, anything else? It doesn't look like there's anything else in here, so let's move on. You guys are doing a pretty bad job at holding down the fort, I'm just saying. Like, oh, you're such a good horse. Can I pet him to make him feel better? There we go. You're just like a giant puppy.
That's it. Good girl.
Oh, it's a girl? Okay. Why are you holding out your hand like you have something to feed her? Because we don't. I do want to feed them, though. I wish we could. Anyway, let's get to where we were going. I think that's the last mission I'm going to do, and then I'm going to end the video there. Can we go over here? Yep. Okay, we finally made it. This looks so similar to the Caio Perico heist in GTA.
Oh my... I found the tower.
Oh, okay.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
See, oh. I'm on my way.
Oh, so this isn't where I was supposed to be. Okay. Anyway, yeah, this whole island looks like the Caio Perico heist, actually. I wonder if GTA, like, copied it from Far Cry. Or maybe Far Cry... No, Far Cry had to be in development long before the Caio Perico heist came out. I was gonna say maybe GTA copied it from Far Cry. Or no, sorry, other way around. But there's no way. They had to have had all this built by the time that came out. There was a bridge? Nope, those are just lines. Okay, come on. You can do this. You can do it. Just a little bit of climbing. I believe in you. Can you imagine how a horse must feel having to drag us humans around?
Whoa.
Oh. Is this a camp?
Come on.
No, come on, nothing. Hold on. Stay right here. I did not mean to bring you up here into all this, but there's stuff to be collected over here, so just give me a minute. Ooh, boots! Let's go. There we go. I don't know if those are any better. They both said they were one star. Okay, so now we have to attempt to get Mr. Horsey safely down from here. Oh, I wasn't trying to pet. Okay.
Good horse.
I must be giving her apples or something for me to keep holding my hand out. Like, what? Alright.
Vamos.
Vamos where?
Don't
we can't.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh! Wait, can I get out of here?
Whoa.
Help me! Oh my god. Okay, these horses are really smart. Because in other games, if you just come up on something, they don't like it. I just ran through all of that. Oh!
Come on.
Cool. You stay right there. That's a good
here
horse.
Here comes trouble.
Hey lady, I don't even know you.
My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdon, I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
What are you doing?
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life.
What?
What?
Wait, what? She was still talking. I didn't push anything, I swear. She was still talking. Ugh, whatever. I don't know what I did. Oh, is it because I backed away?
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life.
Okay.
Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Okay. Well, let's go. Like, what do you do? Wait, I'm taking my horse with me. I can't just leave her here. I'll follow you on my horse.
Conscript.
Can we just
my
walk?
My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor.
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Oh.
Right. No weapons. Peso's ready.
Oh. Some soldiers are FND double agents and have valuable intel. Holster your weapon before approaching them. Bribe the FND double agent with Yarin pesos. FND cash locations will be revealed on your map. Well, hopefully I already have enough.
There he is. Hope you
okay.
Got some pesos on
you. Yeah, I do. I got a few. Probably not enough for him, though. Pesos are worth like 1 cent, aren't they?
If you got the money.
Wait, what's the 46... 20? Okay,
what
sure.
Can you tell me?
I guess
okay,
I have
check
enough.
This out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Muchas gracias.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Wimp. Oh, I could have. Wait.
Soldiers are fanatic.
Wait.
Some are just
wait.
To feed their families. Just remember to put the bones away before you're
born. Good night.
Can I get my pesos back? Where's my pesos? The fact that she said nothing. She said absolutely. She said that is not my business.
Let's march.
No, well hold on. I only killed him to get my pesos back. I didn't do it just to be heartless. You telling me I can't loot him? Ah, that's crazy. Anyway, what's in here? Nothing interesting in here, I guess. I feel really bad for killing him now. He was nice enough. I just wanted my money back. These pesos aren't worth much. I gotta keep them. I gotta collect them when I can. Are you kidding? Is it really not gonna let me? Wow. Oh, I guess that makes sense, because I wouldn't have been able to get up the other way.
Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses.
My
I
phone.
Bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, talk.
Yeah. Good old Juan. Use your phone camera to scout the location and tag soldiers. Tagging soldiers will reveal their weaknesses. Use the workbench and build and install different ammo for your weapons. Okay. Cool. Alright. How can my phone do- Oh my gosh, I almost suicided. Oh. Armor-piercing rounds he's weak against. Weapon rounds, soft target rounds. Military unit able to apply pressure by charging their enemies and utilizing incendiary grenades.
There's the officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker.
Okay, so all of these guys are weak to armor-piercing rounds. I'm pretty sure whether you have armor or not, you're gonna be weak to armor-piercing rounds, just saying. Like, who would be strong against armor-piercing rounds? I don't see any instance where you would be. Alright, this is useless. Can we go?
This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny.
No, I think I got enough.
That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Yeah, sure. Alright. These have armor-piercing rounds, so we're good. Let's get out of here.
Be nice, horse.
Oh my freak! Hey, you don't have to do all this. Calm down. Oh my gosh, okay. Actually, you know what? You should stay here. I know it's a weird place to leave you, but I will be back for you. Oh, she looks so uncomfortable. I'm sorry, I would move you, but I'm already afraid I'm gonna get seen. So you just stay right there. I have a sniper. I forgot about that. Oh, hey, guapo. Be cool. Where's my sniper? It doesn't tell me where my... I don't... Is this a sniper? That's not a sniper. Is this a sniper? That's a sniper. Okay. Okay. One, two, three! Ah, frick. Bro, so I have to... So I should have equipped my sniper with armor-piercing rounds is what I'm hearing from this. They don't know where it came from, though, so that's the good thing. Go get him. Go get him.
Get them, Wampa.
Go get him.
Look out!
Dead. Okay. Oh, frick! Okay, Waffle, you got the. Did he just. Is he throwing fire grenades at me? Okay, Waffle, you're good, you're good. Come on, come over here. I need your help with this guy. Go get him. Go get him. Oh my frick, they are throwing fire at me. Waffle was down? No freaking way, they killed Waffle? Did they kill him? Like, okay, I can revive him. I can revive him. Okay. Oh my frick. Okay. Wapo, buddy. Get up. Get up, buddy. All I had to do was pat him, and he's fine. Okay. Okay, we gotta be careful. Hello? Why can't I get in? The freaking body! The freaking body! Are you joking? Yo! What the frick? What the frick? Oh my freaking gosh! Okay. There's gotta be somewhere I can go to chill. Oh my gosh! Yeah! Yeah! Oh my god! They're freaking so close to me! Get away from me! Yes, Guapo! Good boy, good boy. Can I heal? Yes, I can heal. Okay. Oh, ew, I just stabbed myself? Who's shooting me? Oh. How do I even get heals? Like, where do I get them from? Do I make them at camp, I wonder? No one's taught me about that yet, so that's not good. Okay, quit backing away! What are you doing? Defend your camp! Oh my gosh, you've gotta be joking me. They're coming from every- No way. No freaking way. You gotta go help me, Guapo. You gotta do something here. What? Where are you going? Go get that one. Go get that one. Go get that one. Oh, Guapo doesn't even do any damage to them. I think I accidentally shot Guapo just then. Okay, this is insane. I had no idea it was gonna be this many people. Oh my gosh. Okay, just go. Just run. Run. Okay, my health doesn't look like it's that bad off. Did the body disappear? Good, 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 good. Okay. Okay, let's see where to go from here, because I don't know what I'm doing. Reed. Stop taking my stuff. Whoever has my father's watch has until the end of the day to leave it in my locker. I will find you and I will kill you. Stop taking my stuff. Hey, can I get this? Whatever it is, I hope it's heals. A spray can. It's not a heal. Okay. Hopefully there's stuff worthy of collecting in here. Security camera, sound an alarm and call in reinforcements when triggered. Stay out of sight or destroy them quietly. Alright. I don't see any though. Oh. It was just a radio. I could have left that on. Hmm. Thank goodness I turned on the enemy outlines. That's super helpful. Okay, so the alarm is still... Oh, wait a minute. And they already know I'm here, so there's no need for me to be this secretive, right? Like, really, what is the point? Ooh, I killed your Capitan! What now? What's this? Prohibito. Oh. Oh my gosh. Are they behind me? No one's behind me. Are they? Yeah, no one's behind me. I don't know where those shots were coming from. Oh, Guapo. You're becoming a little more of a liability, Guapo. And I bet my horse ran away too. Thank goodness Juan had me make some armor-piercing rounds because I did not want to go all the way back to camp. Okay, can y'all just die? Oh my gosh, why are there so many? Oh my gosh, no, they threw a grenade. Ooh. Wait. Oh, where did you come from? Okay, I guess they're coming in down here. Oh my gosh. Yeah, reload. Please tell me you're the last one. Because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Oh, inside search zone. What? Okay, there's a security camera.
There it is, the armory!
Oh, okay. Okay, so they're gonna keep showing up. I just need to go down here.
Need a key!
Ah, but who do I get it from? Didn't I kill the captain? Oh, okay, yep. It's from the captain.
The uranium.
Nice.
Got your fucking uranium, Juan!
Oh!
Then get your ass back to me!
Next time they're better... Juan!
Shut up! Alright. Why am I still in trouble? Didn't I kill everybody? Alright, whatever. Let's just get out of here.
Help! I need help!
Oh! Sounds like that was a side mission that I just blatantly ignored. Oh well. Jeez, finally made it back. That took me a little bit of roundabouting. Better give me something good.
Oh yeah, Juan.
Yeah, oh yeah.
This is the sorbet, Danny. You needed uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay. What the hell is this?
This...
Ese Supremo.
Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
Sí, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador.
Ooh.
The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you resolver, Juan.
So do I.
Juan is gonna die at some point. I just know it.
Vive libertad.
I'd be shocked if he didn't.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna do that next time. I'm gonna end it there.
For that blockade? Glad of us.
Come on, Danny, yeah. The workbench is right there.
Okay, too many people are talking to me. I'm gonna go away. Like I was saying before those people... Huh? The mission will fail. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Before I do my outro, let me just go on and finish this up. Apparently, I'm still in the mission.
Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. They carry gadgets that can make your dreams come true.
Yeah.
Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen is Supremo Bond. You need it to make your gadgets.
Okay.
Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer
just
here.
Like Black Ops. Distract nearby enemies. Incendiary device that spreads fire on detonation. Yeah, I want that one. Or perception grenade. The perception grenade tags nearby enemies. Perception. I can't choose any of these? I guess I gotta choose this one.
Now go talk to Clara.
Oh my
Time
God.
To give that Supremo a workout.
Dude, I just wanna end my video. I've been playing for a couple hours now. I just wanna go to sleep. Oh! Okay, good.
Now go talk to Clara.
Now let me do my outro. Yeah. Anyway, oh my god, it won't let me end. Open the weapon wheel and select a gadget. R1, throw the equipped gadget. Okay, cool. Yeah, this is just like Black Ops. Anyway, like I was saying, I ranked up to level 2. Nice, new weapons and gear available at Juan's Arms Dealers. Okay. So far, I am liking the game. It's pretty neat. I don't want to say it's a slow start, because it's not in terms of, like, action. Oh my gosh. Overcome the regime to become stronger. To do so, complete operations, capture military targets, and destroy and steal military supplies and resources. Okay! Golly, I'm just standing here. Jeez, I've never had so much interruption. I'm trying to do my outro. Oh, I can play with a friend with co-op. Interesting. So... in terms of, like, the combat and stuff, that part has not been slow. Like, they have been letting us jump right in. I guess the story is what I feel is off to a bit of a slow start. Or rather, a little bit of a fast start. Like, you know, Juan, all we had to do was shoot a couple soldiers and he came back to camp with us, even though there was this history behind him not being with the camp anymore. And, you know, now all of a sudden we're stealing uranium and all that stuff. So, I guess what I'm trying to say is... the progress towards the main mission, I can feel, is going to be a little bit slow. But that's okay, you know, this game strikes me as the type of game that's going to have like 70 plus hours logged in it, which means this is going to be a very long series to record, but I don't necessarily mind that. I haven't really decided if I like it just yet. I do like the combat and everything. I think the only thing holding me back is this first person view. Like, if I could switch to third person, that would be so much more preferable to me, and I feel pretty neutral. So, that being said, I'm only a couple hours in, so, you know, sometimes it takes me a little bit to warm up to a new game, but I'm gonna give it another try in the next video. Hopefully I'll record that, like, tomorrow, and, yeah. Oh, what the heck? What did I just pick up? Oh, I left the camp, so I was able to equip my gun. Gotcha. Alright, well, let me know what you guys thought about it in the comments. Let me know of any tips or tricks that I might need to know without spoiling the game, obviously. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.